mission successful.
I'm without limits.
Could have been worse,
just
I guess.
As I expected.
Looks like I'm gaining on my father.
Out of 100.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, how I've waited to see you in person rather than through a screen, Captain Kenny.
Don't get ahead of yourself, General.
Little girl, have you no intention of returning to my side? And you, whelp, you wish to join me?
I want to be with Videl and Miki, not you.
Who'd ever take the side of a man who uses children as tools? People's lives aren't toys for you to play with.
The time for talk has ended. Beria, bestow your power upon me!
Helia! Beria!
Vice Director!
Yes, sir.
I have no sister. Your orders, General. Varia.
Lend me your power, minion! Victory here shall prove the veracity of my creed!
Let you get away? If you think you're so strong, try to withstand this! Aerial blast! Attacks don't work on you!
You're surrounded by a force field that's connected to another dimension in space-time symbology. This effectively makes him immune to any type of attack you can throw at him.
How can he reach us? It doesn't make sense.
The answer to that is, how should I know?
I thought you were supposed to show me the error in my life. Solve one of space-time symbology's many mysteries. In order for her powers to happen, certain types of hormones must be secreted in the subject's brain.
For example, your subject secreted the necessary hormones when it's still working with strong
Now that we understand the mechanism, we can this can be accomplished with mind control, or by injecting the necessary hormones directly into her brain. A good long look. This is the face of the man who trained space-time symbology.
We're bound right now, but we have no other choice.
Really? Let's get out! Get up. Get up, Relia. You're just gonna leave your sister like this? I'll catch you no matter how many times you fall. Just believe me and get up. Take control of your own future with Beria.
Don't fight!
Go turn Beria back to her normal self.
I'll do it. I'll be the one to save my sister.
What?
Okay. Time to throw everything we've got at him.
Can you withstand the
Now we know this will not be a dull affair. Very well. It is time. Behold the results of our latest symbological research.
Signet replication?
Don't make me laugh! Are you ready to die?
Get going! You think you're so strong? Try to withstand this!
My apologies if I annihilate you without your faith. Your mind is
powerful. I can help you.
People let you get away.
Soldier!
Fire!
Please, sir, if we go any further, we'll obliterate the subject's gestalt.
Do it! How dare you! Get out of my way, you worthless cretin! In the first place. Such consummate power coursing through my veins. How invigorating! With your last breaths, prostrate yourselves before me!